Bienvenue dans votre vidéo inspiration spéciale marketing de réseau et vente directe. Ici Christophe Tamry, propulseur de Leader. Aujourd'hui, vous allez découvrir Jayashri Mahata.
During the peak of coronavirus pandemic in Sri Lanka, that is mid-2020, I came up with a surprising way to fill my life with bliss and grace. A magical mantra was nurturing in the garden of my mind. It felt like all good thoughts that I have planted in my mind has begun to blossom into something beautiful. This magical mantra was like a magic pill for all perceived suffering, which not only affected my life, but everyone else connected to me. 38 years of my life, I went on a self-seeking journey, finding who am I. I went through a conscious dying process, letting go of everything attached to my name. Well-established career as a coach, HRD consultant, hypnotherapist, energy healer, intimate relationships, attachment to family, 12 years of well-established business. So what was this magical mantra that transformed my life for better? Thank you were the two simple words that filled the space between my ears like a music in my head. This was experienced profoundly during the pandemic as everyone connected to me was filled with fear and doubt and anxiety. And I had to do something different. The first thought came to my mind first thing in the morning as I woke up was thank you. And the last thought occupied my mind when I went to sleep at night was thank you. I was thinking thank you when I ate, when I drank, when I worked, when I walked, sat silently, when I consumed every man-made material. It was like a music in my mind. Sometimes I said the word thank you loudly, even to inanimate objects like sun and the moon and the stars, birds, butterflies, trees, little creatures in the garden, as if I was greeting them. When you say thank you, it creates a harmony between you and the external condition under observation. It helps you to bring your attention inwards. It may be initially just a word running in your head without a true feeling of gratitude in your heart. A word is a sound, and a sound is a vibration, and vibration creates energy. So when you keep thinking, thank you, after a while, that energy starts penetrating into your heart center and the rest of the body. We cannot do much about troubled times and conditions in life, but we certainly can do something to calm ourselves during troubled times. Human mind is like water. If it gets affected by external conditions, it creates movement and you cannot see the depth. This magical mantra, thank you, and the true feeling of gratitude in your heart can help you deal with any life situation peacefully, joyfully, and blissfully. May all beings be well, happy, free from all suffering, and be enlightened. Thank you. Thank you.